This is my story.
I discovered my lump during a basketball game, and I was actually out of the country. I was in Italy, and I consider this player on the opposing team my guardian angel, because she elbowed me in my breast. And as a result of that elbow, I discovered my lump.
This is my song.
You know, as an athlete, we go through this period in our lives of thinking that we're superhuman. I have no history of breast cancer in my family. In spite of my fitness, my consciousness of my own personal health and taking care of myself, here I was diagnosed with breast cancer. Breast cancer does not discriminate. I had no choice but to talk about it in my circumstance, because at the time I was playing for the Sacramento Monarchs of the WNBA, so my story was out there. There were numerous, hundreds of survivors that I reached out to. It gave me so much hope. It lifted my spirits. That power of coming through something and being able to reach back and touch other lives and encourage them and educate them through a process is huge. When you let it out, you are 10 times more empowered. You have 10 times more strength.
Story. This is my song.
Fear is one of those things. It's almost inevitable, but I want to encourage women not to allow that to paralyze them. Early detection is the key. The earlier we find something that could possibly be cancer or is cancerous, the sooner we can treat it and the more likely it can be cured. We can't take care of anyone else unless we take care of ourselves. Speaking to our clinicians about anything that we may feel is not quite up to par, and getting our mammograms when it's appropriate, that's our arsenal in saving our lives. Right now, I want to hammer home how important screening is and early detection, because it could save your life. It saved mine, and it has saved millions of women.